nakakakuha ako ng impormasyon sa pamamagitan ng internet. At maliban dito, nakakapaglaro din ako and it is a form of entertainment for me. And para sa school naman, para sa studies ko, kinakailangan nito para sa pamamagitan ko ng information. And pangangalap ng mga related studies, related references para mas matutunan ko lalo ang isang topic. At para naman sa effect niya sa society, tulad nga ng ginawa ng Facebook.org sa EDSA2 at sa People Power Revolution at sa pagpapatalsik kay EDSA kay Mayor Erap, nakatulong ang ICT sa pagbabago ng buong komunidad. At ito ay evidence sa Philippines. And that's all for me. Again, I am German Luxon and this is my blog number 2.
ICT is power!
ICT is power. ICT is power.
ICT is power.
ICT is power.
ICT is power.
Power!
Go!
I'm here to ask him, how does ICT affect his life? So, how does ICT affect your life?
For example, ICT makes my life easy every day. For example, connecting my friends on Facebook, to gather information, to know what is happening around me, news, especially news, and also to be fully informed of what is happening around me, especially world news, like that.
So, Will uses ICT to be informed and to stay tuned of the world outside. So, this again, this is Gemmer, and thank you for watching.